Breaker 19, Breaker 19. That old storyteller's back on the air again, and he's got a good one for you. You might just want to listen up. Southbound on 491 by the light of a full moon. Traffic light both north and south. I'd be in Gallup soon. Surprised to see a pretty girl on the side of this lonely road. I stopped to ask if she wanted a ride to get out of the cold. Wore a simple cotton dress, a cameo at her throat. Despite the cold, she didn't wear a hat or gloves or coat. I offered her my woolen scarf, she wrapped it round her head. I'm just a few miles down the road, were the only word she said. Oh, Mary, 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 you're too beautiful by far. This ugly world was never meant for one as beautiful as you are. The moonlight on your flaxen hair, your eyes of cobalt blue. Resurrection, Mary, became of you. A few miles north of Yadahe, she gestured to slow down. I pulled over right away, there was not a house around. She nodded me a thank you and stepped out of the door. Something told me just to go and not say anymore. Oh, Mary, 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 you're too beautiful by far. This ugly world was never meant for one as beautiful as you are. The moonlight on your flaxen hair, your eyes of cobalt blue. Resurrection, Mary, what became of you? By the time I made that little town, I was troubled in my mind. I turned the car back around to see what I could find. Resurrection graveyard stood on the east side of the road. There I would find my woolen scarf draped on her tombstone. Oh, Mary, 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 you're too beautiful by far. This ugly world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Light on your flaxen hair, your eyes of cobalt blue. Resurrection, Mary, what became of you? What became of you? What became of you?